thank God say you don't come.
You were told in church that you were not coming.
I beg me to come pray for my pikin.
Okay, come.
Pray for my husband. I don't tire.
What is the problem?
Last week, he don't been sick.
Okay.
We carry him go hospital. Doctor treat him. He even give us mosquito nets to prevent mosquito bites. And water guard for clean drinking water. But my husband still falls sick. He don't mad on fall sick again. I beg me to come pray.
You don't take them go hospital again.
Lie. I don't feel spend my money for hospital again.
Why?
This is not spiritual attack.
Ekaido.
Yes.
How do you expect to enjoy good health when your next door neighbors are mosquitoes, flies, and other disease causing organisms? How do you expect to have a healthy family when your environment is this dirty? My people, sleeping inside a mosquito net and drinking clean water does not guarantee healthy living. A clean environment is key to healthy life.